This is something Ian had me play with him one time, and so hopefully he won't be mad that we end up doing it without him, but that's fine. Pika's going to sing it for us, and I'm going to help out if I can. If I can actually do it without screwing up the chords while it's going on. Let's just make sure I'm playing the right stuff here.
That's one of my favorite Joko songs.